Hai hai semuanya, gue Zeno. Hari ini gue pengen mainin game baru lagi, judulnya adalah Heading Out. Game ini tuh sepertinya sih baru rilis di Steam aja ya, pada tanggal 7 Mei 2024. Dan di developnya itu sama Serious Sim, publisher itu adalah Saber Interactive. Pertama kali gue lihat game ini tuh suka banget sama style-nya yang kayak film-film Sin City atau nggak The Spirit gitu kan, yang hitam putih terus warna merahnya mencolok. Ya itu bikin gue tertarik sama mainin game ini. Terus dia juga ada tema balap-balapnya. Dan yang gue lihat dari trailer sih kayaknya seru ya. Jadi kita langsung buktiin aja kali ya, apakah memang benar bagus atau enggak. Jadi langsung masuk ke game aja, yuk. Oke, optionnya ini ada kayak gini. Tadi gue ngerubah cuman di bagian ini doang sih, audio doang. Musik sama radionya gue kecilin, gak tau deh ini copyright atau enggak. Nanti kita lihat aja lah. Terus kalau video gue sementara pakai yang widescreen dulu. Nanti kalau misalkan emang nggak enak, baru gue ganti di tengah-tengah permainan kali ya. Ini gue lagi klik play-nya ini, nggak kelihatan. Oh, save dulu. Nama Zeno, the difficulty level-nya balance aja. Oh ini ada X1, berarti gue akan berhentiin per X sih. Terus ini juga ada tengkorak, karena gue nggak ada baju tengkorak, gue pakai baju ini aja lah, meskipun baju Jepang. Next. Oke, jadi kita mesti ngedengerin radio sebagai part yang apa penting banget. Dan jawaban lu itu juga akan berdampak ke broadcast radionya. Oh, ini kita ngadain kuis ya. First love. Apa ya ini? First love gua. Duh, gua lupa lagi first love gua. Apa ya? That was fun. First love gua siapa ya? Apa ya? Ya, yeah, that was fun lah. Terus relationship status. Baru aja gak jomblo. Greatest regret. Pengkhianatan dari orang yang dicintai. Wah, gue banget nih. Apa ya? That one night. Giving up on my dream. Hurting someone who didn't deserve it. Lying when the truth was important. Giving up on my dream. Ya, kayaknya itu. Kok jadi dalam? Gak. Start the game. Gas. Oh ya, tadi diminta disuruh pakai itu. Controller. Serious Sim. Saber. Presents.
Their speed. A blinding glare. A car crash. The final roar of an engine dying. The pain.
Lah.
Then you die.
Lah. Ini kita nih.
You wake up in your car. That dream again.
Oh.
The accident. It felt so real. The phantom pain of every fake injury pulsates through your body. The radio turns on by itself, snapping you back to reality. Dean Spencer's familiar voice drowns out the sound of your heart pounding.
As the Canadian Civil War enters a critical phase, the U.S. government decided today to close the Mexican border to minimize the risk.
The news is disturbing, but also somehow comforting. You've heard it before.
Merah-merah.
But there's no time for a break. That thing after you, it's getting closer and closer.
Wah, siapa tuh yang ngejar kita?
Take a deep breath. Focus. There are two things you know for sure. First, you need to run. Never okay. Slow down. Never stop for too long.
Okay.
Your fears are chasing you, and once they catch you, well, that's the end of the line. Second, you've got things to do.
Apa tuh?
Challenge and defeat the greatest driver alive. The legendary, what's their name again? Never mind that now. That's your goal. Now, run.
Lah, gas nih kita. Ternyata ada narator ya. Gue gak tahu tombol-tombolnya nih. Apa nih tombolnya? Diajarin kan? Ini untuk accelerate sama... kok? Lah. Lah, kok gini? Bentar-bentar. Oke. Okay. Oh gitu. Oke. Tadi nggak tahu. Sumpah. Bentar. Gua kegok nih. Ternyata bagian RT-nya itu mesti diinjak terus ya. Diinjak terus, dipencet terus. Nah, okay, tadi tuh penampakannya kalau misalkan kita ketakutan. Mana nih? Kita nggak bisa ngebel juga. Oh, bisa ganti ini. Bisa ganti point of view. Enakan yang mana ya? Enak sih ini sih sebenarnya. Avoid obstacle and collision with other cars. Oke. Terus tombol apa lagi nih yang ada? Ini nggak bisa ganti. Ayah. Ada. Bentar. Ini aja deh. Detour. Kemana kah? Sorry. Oh. Ada suara mobil polisi tuh. Turutin kamera. Oh, oke. Waduh, mobil gua kebalik. Tidak berjalan dengan lancar ya. Oke. Gue udah tahu. That is a nice ring to it. Hear that, American Press Association? You should hire me. Gue seru merhatiin suara radio nih.
Oh, a cookie. Guys, I just found a cookie. Been looking for you for a week, buddy.
Dia malah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, mother of God. That's delicious. It's like tasting sunshine.
Shut the fuck up, Chirpwood. I'm tasting sunshine.
Aduh, cookie beneran gak tuh? Apa nih merah-merah? Langitnya. Oh! Jelek banget tuh pasti nih. Mediocre. Oke. Continue mana continue? Baru permainan pertama jelek banget.
You stopped by the side of the road trying to calm your breath. They didn't get you. Not this time. What did that girl nickname you? The Interstate Jackalope? You're leaving everything behind. But you wish you didn't have to renounce it all. Cherish some memories. Like that of your first love. It was fun. And now, your relationships.
This... Ini aja.
You prefer to keep it light. Laugh, play around, joke, chase pleasure and please back. Life's too short to be serious all the time. Holding on to that feeling, you fire up the engine.
Kok suara naratornya kecilnya di sini? Coba ya gue gedein tadi. Ayo, move up. Sekarang kita kemana nih? Your journey start here. Oke. Okay. This is your goal. The best racer alive is waiting you. Oh, itunya apa namanya? Pembalap yang hebatnya ada di sana ya. Ketakutan kita juga ngejar, jangan sampai kita kalah juga ya. You are in the city now, press okay untuk explore. Sip. Ada apa nih? Oke. Okay. Kita terima aja. Kita juga bisa perbaikin mobil-mobil gitu. Traveling takes time and cost money. You can encounter different thing on your way. Oke. Okay. When ready, choose your next destination by selecting a route with L and press A. On the road to select it. Use R to move the camera. Oke. Okay. LB untuk zoom in, zoom out. Oke, okay, sekarang kita harus milih jalan antara sini sama sini. 1 menit. Mana dulu ya? Sini dah. Oke, okay, yes. Loh. Can control your speed on map. Oh, lah kita nggak ngendarain nih. Oke. Okay. Kok begini? A glimpse from the road, moon landing.
It wasn't that long ago. You still remember the vibe, the thrill of excitement, the sense that a collective dream was being fulfilled and something truly significant was happening in front of your very eyes. It was probably the last moment when folks were not ashamed to use the words nation, humankind, and future. One game isn't expensive, and winning seems achievable. However, it would certainly take at least a few tries to pick up the figurine.
Levet aja lah, nggak guna. Your wanted level rises from the fast driving, road races, and police chases. You can lower it by crossing a state line. Oh. Aneh banget dah. Kok permainannya gini sih? A glimpse from the road, black hole.
The road is full of potholes and you almost drove into a ditch. You stop and get out cursing when something catches your eye. It's the mother of all potholes, a gigantic bottomless pit by the side of the road. You dare to look inside. Its shape is almost clean cut, as if someone made it there deliberately.
Kita apa ya? Throw a coin aja kali ya. Coba.
You make a wish and throw a coin. No sound follows. You feel strangely agitated as you get back to your car.
Terus. The sweetest place.
Townsfolk say it's an unnatural way of living. They, on the other hand, feel wrongfully judged. Why can't everyone just leave them be? You could just keep on driving, But looking out the window, you see this woman staring at you. Are all these kids hers? She approaches the fence, eyes wild. Why do you keep harassing these poor children? She screams. But it sounds fake. When she gets closer, her demeanor changes. She takes out a thick envelope from her dress pocket. Could you? Please? She nods at the mailbox right across the street.
Ya mau gak mau harus kirim lah ya. Muka bocilnya serem banget. Kita kemari. Yes. Lah, kapan ngendarain langsung deh? Ini gue yang salah atau gimana ya? Coba kita explore Kid Rustler.
You stopped by for a sip of soda. You had no intention of laughing at the kid, his stupid mask and his stupid cape.
Gua ketawa
lagi. You did. The situation escalated.
Wah.
Now you're standing in the corner of a wrestling ring located in a defunct cold room in the back of a convenience store. A 12-year-old lion glares at you with rage. His friends are chanting, "Fight, fight, fight." You can easily win the fight and the money. You can also lose, because why would you beat a 12-year-old kid in front of his potential future girlfriend?
Wah, menyebalkan ya. Harus bijak nih. Nggak, gue win aja lah. Bodoh amat gue mah. Ras. Apa bedanya ini? Sama-sama $9. Duit gue berapa sih? $21. Ya udah, mau enggak mau. Dikejar-kejar ya. Dreaming of Claudia. Claudia siapa nih?
Not many things in this world beat bacon and eggs. Unless the meal gets interrupted by Claudia Cardinale casually seating herself at your table. She orders fries. Oh, the day she's having.
Mesennya cuma fries doang, tapi cincinnya semuanya nyala-nyala semua tuh.
Recently, she has invested in an Amazon milk frog farm. They were reproducing so fast that some had to be moved to the attic. Soon, they were everywhere. Everywhere. Jumping out of toilets, lamps, cupboards. One hid in a cereal box. Ate itself to death. Oh, and they're poisonous.
Aduh.
Claudia's fuming. What's she to do? Suddenly, you wake up. It was just a dream.
Yaelah.
But wait. What was your advice? You told her to...
lick the frog. Apa ya? Move out, sell the frog. Move out aja. Kan kita gak boleh istirahat lama-lama. Kok ini minta rest lagi ya? Oh enggak. Lah, gua kemana tuh? Kapan kita ngendarain beneran? Gua pikir bakalan ngendarain terus nih. Chill race.
Your journey is quiet for a change. The road ahead is clear of any dangers. The weather is nice. You can forget your worries and enjoy the ride while listening to the radio broadcasts. Sounds tempting, doesn't it?
Ini aja lah, talk radio aja, takutnya musik copyright. Enjoy the ride. Ternyata bagian balapannya tuh nggak setiap saat ya. Gue pikir tuh tiap mau pindah tuh selalu ada balap-balap ya. Ternyata enggak. Oke, gue lebih nyaman kamera gini sih. Tipis. Widih.
The headquarters of California's KCDQ-FM is still occupied by the famed radio host J.C. Leonard. As previously reported, Leonard has stormed
the
KCDQ building, locked himself inside the studio, and has been broadcasting a vulgar comedy show called Meltdown FM. Guns were initially reported, but we have not been able to confirm if Leonard has taken hostages or if the police are involved. In recent years, J.C. Leonard has become one of the most popular radio personalities in the country, awarded with 2 Golden Microphone Awards. He disappeared from public life 3 weeks ago after an
unconfessed
he confessed to drug abuse, pornography addiction, sodomy, marital infidelity, and hatred towards dogs.
Waduh. Tadi gue mau nyelip, nyelip. Apa sih? Nyelak. Bukan nyelak. Nyalip, mau nyalip tapi gagal. Yang depan gue juga nyalip juga. Okay. Oh, kita suruh kemari. Ngantuk lu, Bang. Minggir-minggir. Apa ini? Terobos aja lah. Oh, itu detor-detor gitu ya. Ada bump, kita kecilin. Detour. Oh, tinggi banget. Speed gue udah mentok ya. Mana sih? Ini balapannya asik aja sih. Gue gak bisa multitasking lagi orangnya. Gue gak bisa ngedengerin radio sambil gini. Gas. Mati gue. Maaf. Malah udah kelar ternyata. Stop here. Focus wanted. Radius wanted ya. Apa ya? Dari tadi gue belum di wanted sih. Jadi kita stop here. Meskipun wanted level gue kayaknya udah lebih dari setengah tuh. Ini kita ke Kansas, Missouri, atau Joplin, atau Memphis. Memphis aja lah. Yes.
Roy Somerset. Dwayne Somerset. Okay. On the air. 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic on. Air on. Steaming black cup of coffee with 2 sugars within reach. All right. Quick and painless. Here we go.
Boleh juga.
Hello, folks. Joylene Somerset, and you are listening to Simple Living FM. Looking for house maintenance tips? Won't find them here. Business advice? Not from me. Hope to hear one of my cooking lessons. You are too late for that. But if you want to know personal details from a middle-aged woman's life going through a divorce, well, then you, my friend, have tuned into the right place. And if you suck or a stick around... Then I,
Duit gue habis tuh. Gue mesti nyari duit lagi ya. Super. Gue masih belum paham sih ini.
Stopping by the smoking crater, you expected to find a space rock, not a bruised teenager in a tattered cape.
Waduh.
The girl smiles dimly.
This may sound odd, but I need to use your car battery.
She mumbles with a strong Irish accent.
Kalau dari ekspresi gue tadi, waduh sih. Waduh.
Before you manage to collect your thoughts, the girl stands up, brushes past you, pops the hood and touches the battery connectors. In exchange, for what exactly? She offers you some rest or a golden coin. Your choice.
Dia superhero ceritanya. Apa ya? A coin? Gue lagi butuh duit. Simple banget ya gue. Padahal fokus juga penting. Nggak, fokus gue masih banyak. Car condition juga masih aman harusnya. Isi bensin gimana deh caranya? Dari tadi gue belum ditawarin untuk ngisi bensin sih soalnya. True heaven.
When you step out of the car to take a piss, you realize that true heaven, the marvelous sky city, is hovering among the clouds. As a child, you dreamed of living up there, surrounded by the sun, always on the move. But your folks were too poor.
In God we trust. You still dream about it sometime? Fuck the sky city. Ini aja.
Fuck the sky city. A city without poverty and pain. A city of false happiness. True heaven hides behind the clouds as you turn your back on it to continue the journey.
Oke, jadi story-nya itu bener sih, gue ada baca dia tuh kayak gabungan visual novel gitu kan. Ternyata visual novelnya seperti ini. Alabama, Arkansas, Mississippi. Tiga-tiganya daerah yang gue tahu semua nih. Gue pengen ke Alabama, boy. Gue gak tahu sih nih, jalan gue bener atau enggak. Harusnya gue gas. The deer. Oh, jangan-jangan ini yang di jaket ya, deer-nya.
The road's dark, quiet.
Oh,
the constant hum of the engine dulls your senses. Suddenly, a blurry shape flashes in front of your car. You hit the brakes and groan as the seatbelt painfully tightens around your chest.
Tuh kelihatan kayak centaur gak sih lagi begini? Bukan kayak kijang. Rusak.
You get out of the car. Something's moving behind the trees. Could it be?
Could
Impulsively,
it be?
You step into the dark, steadying your breath. The figure remains still, waiting. You get closer and freeze. It's just a deer, staring at you intensely. You're overcome by crushing disappointment. It's irrational, but you hoped it was someone.
But you hope it was someone you left behind, who left you.
Apa ya?
You left behind.
Kenapa suara naratornya kayak gitu? Biar keren aja kali ya. Aduh, kena lagi. Aduh, gimana nih? Kita coba run. Oh, kalau lagi pengajaran polisi kita ini ngendarain mobilnya. Oke, kita coba. Kita kabur dari polisinya. I'm ready. Pengajaran pertama kita nih. Bukan pengajaran. Pertama kali dikejar kita. Mati. Apakah ada trik-triknya untuk kabur dari mereka? Survive the chase until the song end. Oke. Jadi kita tinggal bertahan sampai lagunya habis. Tapi gue gak denger ada lagu. Oh ini. Jalannya agak ngadet nih. Kayak sih tekstur jalannya. Tegas lagi. mati. Lah, udahan. Dari tadi kayak gitu terus perasaan. Hah? Kenapa tiap kali gue nabrak mobil orang, pasti udahan? Uncatchable. Choose-nya apa nih? Fame, focus, fear. Gue berapa dah? Fame gue udah cukup sih harusnya. Fear aja lah.
Me, myself, and I. Alright, so what you gotta know about Riley is that she's pretty. Fucking angry. My face is like an angry turtle's face. A lot of things piss me off, I guess.
Bisa di-skip sih, by the way.
Got a cute chihuahua named Chirpwood. I paint creepy shit. Set up the Rainbow Revolution radio station 2 years ago. Born in a small-ass town in Illinois. Moved to Chicago last year. Well, ran away is more, like, accurate, but my parents don't mind since it's my sister who's their favorite. But fuck you if you want to pity me. I don't need your pity. I'd eat it on Mr. Beast's Italian beef sandwich. Nom. There, now you know me.
Penting banget. Fuel share.
An old pickup parked on the roadside and the driver leaning on it have both seen better days. At first sight, you can see that they're waiting far too long for a Samaritan that'll help them with some gasoline. If you share with this poor bastard, there's a risk you'll soon find yourself in the same position.
Share atau enggak ya? Kita baik-baik sih, jadi share aja lah. Gampang lah kita nanti. Bensin ngomong-ngomong ngeceknya di mana dah? Explore. Kita nggak bisa beli ya? Explore dulu lah. Hippies. Berarti ini ada possibility cerita yang banyak ya?
At the first glance, they appear to be a group of colorful hippies, but when they block your path, you realize they're not hippies. They're just trouble. These junkies are so high, you have no doubt you'll win the fight.
Wih, gambarnya bagus.
But are you willing to attract attention just to save a few bucks?
Ada nggak ya orang yang bisa gambar kayak gini? Apa nih? Not enough. Beat 'em. Kita hajar mereka. Oke, kita... apa yang mesti di repair? Bentar, shop apa? Shop, waduh, duit gua gak cukup lagi. Repair, not enough juga. Kita ke Mississippi atau Louisiana. Louisiana aja, ada duit tuh. Yes. Kalau kita udah nyampe yang biru-biru, kita kelar act pertama nih maksudnya. Ah, kok kena sih? Run, mudah-mudahan dapat duit. Do you need money? Accept the challenge and win the race. Oke, siap. Wih, lawan kita 3. Gas. Buset dah. Ini musik nih. Mudah-mudahan aman ya. Soalnya copyright tuh bisa bikin channel harusnya ke sana. Mantap banget. Gue tadi enggak ngeliat tadi jalan. Roadsign can tell you about detour close by. Okay. Outdistance the police, use detour, and break their barriers. Kita hancurkan penjagaan mereka. Gimana caranya tuh? Ketemu lagi nih. Hampir tadi gue pengen ke kanan. Sumpah yang nyala-nyala merah gue kira sirine loh. Squeeze. Crashing will lower your car condition. Oke, okay, oke, okay, oke. Okay. I know. Aduh, aduh, mampus gua. Apa-apaan itu? Agak pintar ya mereka ya. Jadi kita tuh harus melakukan detour-detour terus ya. Sumpah ini yang jembatan-jembatan itu ujungnya tadi gue gak tahu tuh. Makanya nabrak banget. Ah mampus gue. Ya. Untung aja. Lah ketangkap dong gue. Sah. Asik. Hampir aja loh. Mobil gue nyemplung. Jalannya berkelok-kelok. Lah. Oh, gua kira ketutupan jalan. Ternyata pohon. Ini santai-santai aja nih. Lah, udah kelar. Bentar-bentar amat ya. Perfect. Perasaan gue gak perfect-perfect amat ya. Tadi gue juga hampir kepleset itu. Apa ya hadiahnya? Fokus aja deh. Oh yes toh, pastinya $16 loh. Alabama. Siapa nih? Michael sama Naomi. Kita lihat. Be the first as the song ends. Oke. Okay. Tapi mati gue. Gue ngelihat di depan mulu. Yang dekat mata nggak dilihat. Emang ya. Sesuai peribahasa. Apa tuh? Gue pengen ngomong peribahasa ya, lupa gue. Semut di seberang lautan kelihatan ya. Terus gajah di pelupuk mata itu tidak terlihat. Gue terlalu fokus sama warna-warna kuningnya itu. Kita belum ketemu jalan di touran. Oke. Sepertinya tidak berjalan dengan baik rencana gue. Bisa diulang gak ya? Kesel banget gue. Oh, mampus. Tinggal si Michael. Kalau kita jalan di sini tuh memperlambat ya kayaknya. Giginya cuma sampai 4 deh. Nah, oke, okay, sip. Gua udah melihat dia. Kita nggak bisa nitros. Jackalope. Jackalope itu antelope gitu ya maksudnya. Yuk, semakin mendekat. Aduh, mobil gue udah berasap lagi. Oh no. Terbang kita. Sip, mantap. Betul sekali. Udah 79%? 80%? 83. Dikit lagi, Bung. Ayo tetap di jalan. Soalnya tipis banget. Gue sampai nggak nyoba-nyoba ngedrift loh. 95. Oke, dikit lagi. And the winner is... Mantap. Lah, masih lanjut kita. Waduh. Tujuan kita kan tuh. Ngaco banget sih. We are the champion. Oke. You've won the race. Your reward is $16. Ah iya nih, harus perbaikan masalahnya nih. Mana kita polisi yang merah banget lagi tuh. Mudah-mudahan aman ya. Gas shortage. Iya, belum beli-beli bensin.
You need fuel, but this is ridiculous. You can't afford to wait for hours on end. Gotta find the gas someplace else. Slam! I've had enough with your damn rations. I'm stopping at every gas station as it is. No chance I'll make it to the next one. Sir, it's government policy. There's no middle ground here. Whose side are you on?
Aduh. Truck driver aja lah.
The truck driver's right. It ain't fair. These people barely make it on time.
Continue. Fokus gue juga udah mulai habis nih. Oke. Ya, polisinya merah banget.
The decision to support Israel in the Yom Kippur War backfired as America faces the biggest oil crisis to this day. Across the country, people continue to ask themselves, is this the end of life as we know it? OPEC's embargo resulted in oil shortages in most American states. The price continues to rise, and a change of this trend does not seem likely. Long lines at gas stations are a common sight, with people waiting for hours on end. Oil is being rationed out on a strict per-driver basis, resulting in national hysteria and cries of the country introducing a communist regime. We'll have to wait and see what kind of future awaits us. Stay informed with TN Daily.
Nah, gue mesti istirahat lagi nih. Bentar, ini baru pertama nih gue cek nih. Ini apa? X. Gak ada item. Istirahat kemana coba? Oke, fokus gue udah cuma 3. Wih, ini mobil birunya.
As you drive up to the meeting spot, you're almost surprised to find someone actually waiting for you in this forgotten corner of the world. You can't see the driver, but the car seems familiar. It's probably the same model as yours. Good. The duel will be fair. The greatest driver alive. Well, not for long, you tell yourself with a smile. Suddenly, the opponent rushes forward. The race is on.
The race is on. Fokus gue cuma 2 loh. Waduh. Gimana ini? Wih, ada trailnya gitu ya. Cakep banget. Ah, gara-gara fokus tuh ya. Aduh, 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 aduh. Mampus. Mampus, mampus, mampus. Nabrak pohonnya serem banget itu. Aduh, kalau kayak gini gimana caranya ya? Mobil gue berasap lagi, by the way. Gue belum ada duit lagi. Dari tadi gue gak ngeliat jalan pintas deh. Tidak. Aduh, tabrak lagi. Mobil gue udah anggot-anggotan nih. Meremelek. Padahal gue udah minum kopi loh. Aduh, tadi gue pengen squeeze tuh padahal. Udah mau dekat. Perasaan atau enggak sih? Harusnya sih udah mau dekat ini. Oke, dia nabrak. Ternyata dia bisa nabrak juga. Oh, enggak deh. Curang amat dia. Enggak bisa nabrak. Buntut gue kena. Gue gak ngeliat ada jalan pintas tuh dari tadi. Tuh. Aduh, mampus. Kok gue malah nabrak? Wah, mobil gue kebakar deh nih. Kayak ngulang deh gue. Udah 80% masih gak bisa ngebalap gue. Tuh enak banget ya dia. Nggak ada mobil yang bisa ditabrak sama dia. Oke. Dikit lagi. 98, 99. Oke. Iya.
Always on your own. A lone wolf, huh? You're not fooling anyone. We both know that you can't stand being on your own. Humans tend to get lonely without a partner, and loneliness leads to desperation. I can see inside of your mind, Jackalope. I see it clear as day.
Kok sama kayak yang ngisi suara devilnya itu? Indika? Mirip? Ya.
Wait, what just happened? That glare, the crash, the voice. Did you lose?
Oh.
Between the questions popping up in your head, there's also a glimpse. Your past life comes to you. You were a racer, and a great one at that, a true champion. But you gave up. What stopped you from realizing your dreams? Was it fear? Lack of self-esteem? Laziness? All of the above, really. Trapped in a burnout pit, crushed by self-disappointment. You wanted to run away, and there's more to that memory, but your time is up for now. You die.
You die. Summary.
You were not interested in the astronaut figurine. You came... Oh, ini itunya ya. Apa? Singkatan. Rangkuman apa yang kita lakukan di X kali ini ya. Berarti ini kalau gue pencet next, harusnya kita ganti X sih. You unlock X 2. Okay, new quest bed, more opponent in races. New car hot rod, police patrol static, roadblock 1, police blockade in police chases. Okay, jadi untuk sementara gue berhentiin dulu sampai di sini. Okay. Tadi permainannya lumayan seru sih. Untuk controlling mobilnya sih nggak terlalu susah sebenarnya. Jadi nggak repot untuk ngegerakinnya. Cuman memang gue kayaknya nyetirnya emang agak asal-asalan aja sama kurang fokus. Makanya berapa kali nabrak-nabrak. Untuk impresi awal gue apa ya? Ya kayaknya sih gue bakalan namatin game ini. Sepertinya menarik. Terus dia tuh ternyata nggak seluruhnya yang balapan. Kita juga ada yang ngelakuinnya di peta, alias cuma kayak jalan-jalan biasa doang, nggak pakai balapannya. Mungkin buat menghemat budget mereka kali. Kalau dibikin full balap kayaknya mungkin budgetnya lebih tinggi lagi. Terus juga ini kan gamenya visual novel ternyata. Makanya ya ada pilihan-pilihan yang menentukan jalan kita sih. Berarti ini kemungkinan besar sih bakalan banyak banget cabang ceritanya seharusnya. Yang mana sepertinya sih nggak bakalan cukup untuk cuman sekali main doang. Kalau misalkan penasaran sama semua ceritanya. Atau mungkin juga ada achievement-achievement yang harus diraih. Ya, tapi kayaknya gue nggak bakalan nyari semua itu. Gue cuman penasaran aja sama gamenya sebenarnya. Karena ada game balapan, terus warnanya hitam putih, terus ada merahnya yang nyala-nyala gitu kan. Jadi kayak filmnya Sin City atau enggak The Spirit. Karena itu gue tertarik. Terus juga art style-nya juga unik. Semua 3D yang di sini itu di-render dengan tekstur 2D juga. Ya dengan poin-poin itu udah cukup sih untuk ngebikin gue pengen lanjutin lagi main gamenya sampai kelar. Jadi sampai ketemu lagi di X lanjut ya. Thank you banget yang udah nonton. Bye-bye.